This court has already concluded that the Prime Minister's advice to Her Majesty was unlawful, void, and of no effect. The prorogation was also void and of no effect. Parliament has not been prorogued. This is the unanimous judgment of all 11 justices.